Did you know that having a toothache could be a warning sign that you might be having a heart attack? Believe it or not, this is true. There's a strong connection between your heart and your teeth, which most people don't know about. And the same thing happens with other very common symptoms like the loss of taste and smell, which could mean you might be infected with the bug we are all trying to avoid. There are symptoms you might think are normal, but in reality, for the most part, are very dangerous to have. So in today's video, I'm gonna reveal 5 common symptoms you should never ignore that indicate you have a serious health condition to stay healthy, naturally and effectively. Hey guys, Dr. Gus here, naturopath, acupuncturist, conventional doctor, and founder of DrLandivar.com. In this channel, as a conventional doctor, I treat my patients through natural medicine before recurring to the use of pharmaceutical drugs. So if you're new to my channel, consider subscribing and press that bell down below to see notifications and be the first one to watch a new video. If you need to line an appointment of quality supplements for your disease, visit DrLandivar.com and stay till the end of this video where I'm going to share extra tips and video links related to this topic. You'd be surprised to learn that many serious health conditions start with common symptoms that we never thought were really serious in the first place, like back pain, chest pain, toothaches, etc. In many cases, serious illnesses can seemingly come out of nowhere with little to no warning. And what's worse is how we tend to think that most of the times a simple toothache or a small pain is just another common symptom. Being aware of what to look for and noticing the warning signs early on could mean the difference between life and death. So in today's video, I'm gonna reveal 5 common symptoms you should never ignore that indicate you have a serious health condition to stay healthy, naturally and effectively. Number 1, the loss of smell and taste. 2020 has been a huge surprise for everyone. Who would have ever thought that life could change so much? And you see, there's no doubt that we have never been more worried about health as we are today. Things have changed enormously. This bug, and I say bug because I can't mention its name, has been a true nightmare for all of us. A study by the University College of London discovered that 80% of individuals who were infected with the bug experienced a loss of smell and taste. Current guidance states that anyone who experiences a loss of smell and taste or changes in smell and taste could or have to self-isolate and apply for a test. Oh, and one more thing, don't forget that prevention is still the most effective strategy against this health condition. Our immune system is still the most effective weapon we have against this disease and any other health condition we might be suffering. If you need something specifically designed to keep your immune system strong and free of infections of this nature, look for Immunoquin and I'm Defense from Finland at DrLandivar.com. Number 2, a toothache. Did you know that a toothache could be a sign of a heart attack? The first time I learned about this in medical school, I was truly shocked. You see, the heart usually starts its formation when we're on our mother's womb, obviously, inside our necks. When we're forming and we're growing, the heart descends from our neck all the way down to where we know our heart should be, inside our chest. Now, although once we're fully grown, the heart inside our chest still has a connection between the heart and the nerves surrounding our teeth. This means that any heart distress can be felt by the nerves in our mouths, which results in toothaches, and in many occasions, have no explanation sometimes, unless you're having a heart attack. This is why in some cases, a toothache can be a sign of heart disease, heart attacks, or any other condition like this. If you've ever experienced a toothache, especially if you're over 30 years of age, pay close attention to any symptom that might suggest that you are experiencing a heart condition. If you need something effective that could help you treat high blood pressure, cholesterol, and keep your heart strong and healthy, look for Heart Excel and On Cardio from Finland at DrLandivar.com. Number 3, frequent urination and increased hunger. Frequent urination is one of the most important symptoms in diabetes, which by the way is also very common today. You see, if the body is experiencing a buildup of sugar in our blood, it starts to look for any mechanism that can help it excrete the excess of sugar out of our system. And obviously, kidney filtration is the first one it uses. So therefore, peeing a lot is a hallmark sign for both type 1 and type 2 diabetes. Although there's no normal amount of times we should be peeing on a daily basis, frequent urination is usually defined as having to go more times to the bathroom than you normally do. So pay attention. If this is something that's happening to you, it could be a symptom of diabetes. The other important symptom related to diabetes is feeling hungry all the time, which has a relationship to it. And you see, this happens because the body's not being able to use up the food you are eating every day. Sugar builds up in the blood without being metabolized, and your cells still stay hungry, no matter what you eat. In other words, nothing satisfies you, you're still hungry. No matter how much or what you eat, you will always feel the need for sugar, and therefore, you'll always be hungry. So now you know, watch out for frequent urination or hunger. These are very important, very common, and could be a sign of diabetes. If you need something effective for glucose metabolism and sugar control, look for Metaglucose and Appleizer from Finelet at drlandivar.com. Number 4, feeling cold in your hands and feet. You see, the heat produced in our bodies is a byproduct of burning calories, and calories are burnt because the thyroid tells them to burn it. You see, the thyroid hormones are the ones in charge of dictating how fast your metabolism should be working. In other words, they tell your cells how much fat they should be burning and how much heat they should be producing. Now, this is why having low thyroid hormones can cause you to feel colder than usual, and most of the times, feelings of cold in your hands and feet that never go away. Another common symptom I see often is how people with thyroid problems are usually a lot more sensitive to cold than most of the population. Luckily, all of this can be solved quite easily. If your thyroid is having problems and you need some help, you simply need to look for a good formula that contains iodine, something like Metathyroid from Finland, and stop consuming foods that are thyroid blockers, like wheat, maybe broccoli, or even kale. Number 5, foamy urine. If you're having foamy urine for a long period of time, or it gets worse over time, it's possible you might be having a kidney condition. The kidneys have a very delicate filtration system that separates toxins from nutrients, while obviously letting the blood stay inside, which that's the intention of it. If you're starting to see foam in urine, this means that that delicate filtration system is probably damaged or becoming damaged. Foam in urine is a very important sign of protein loss. For example, if you mix some protein with water and you pour it from above, you're gonna see how it tends to form foam. Now, although once in a while it's quite normal to have just a little bit of foamy urine due to many different cases, if urine is foamy for consecutive days or even weeks, then you definitely should be checking an appointment with your doctor. I have an entire video of symptoms of kidney disease if you want to check it out right after this episode. And if you need a quality supplement that can help you improve kidney function and health, look for Uriescence from Finland at drlandivar.com. This supplement formula contains more than 20 natural ingredients to keep your kidneys strong and functioning. And help out the channel by giving this video a thumbs up and sharing it with your friends and family. And if you have questions, leave your comments down below and I'll be happy to assist you. If you need quality supplements for your disease or line an appointment, visit drlandivar.com and check out these other videos related to this topic and find valuable information that might prevent a serious health condition in the future. Thanks for watching, you guys, and I'll see you soon.